If you're not receiving the workers' compensation benefits you're entitled to, you have the right to file an application with the Indiana Workers' Compensation Board. That's pretty much the equivalent of a lawsuit. At that point, you can take them to court and a judge will decide what benefits you're entitled to.